Guys, welcome to the channel Dubai Nepal TV. We are going to have one vlog today about Dubai water transport. This is from Port Dubai port to the Dera port. It has a water boat. The visitors who are coming to the Dubai, they are going for the gold souk, the biggest gold market in the Dubai. They have to use this water transport so they can go from Port Dubai bus station to the Dera easily, and they can have a look of the old record holding the golden ring, which already named in the Guinness Book of the World Record also. And most of the people, they love to have this transport because they will have the different wildlife experience also. Dubai is providing them the very nice environment, wildlife enjoyment and more things. Especially in 2020, they are having a good number of people. Dubai only doesn't have the old tallest Burj Khalifa. They have more of these things like wildlife enjoyment, like a water boat and Abra. Everyone, people knows that they are going for Sisa and they are having the hookah as well. It's known as a hookah. They are having it and they are enjoying this. Hopefully you will be enjoying this video, and please don't forget to subscribe, share if you like this video. Thank you.
to the boat, it will go to the marina. From the Algarve boat to the marina, this boat will lead you there. Sunset.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel.